In the summer of 2022, we arrive at Xizhou Guzhen, Xizhou Ancient Town, located in Yunan Province. Home to the most diverse amount of ethnic minorities, we chose to visit a local Batik store owned by an old couple. This unique technique of dyeing is unparalleled in its intricate process. The delicate art of batik is one of China's most valuable intangible cultural heritages, and Ms. Wu is unquestionably a true guardian of this tradition.